And you won't say nothing in 20 years.
And living in the mud.
And selling food. You supposed to then have money and go back home and try to build your home. So I come in and the Bahamas talking shit, babe. Like someone's going to feel sorry for them, babe.
But you live amongst a lot of them.
Me? I ain't live amongst them. They live amongst me.
Well, that's true.
I live amongst them. I put it in the right way. They come live amongst me. And they ain't got no respect for flicking me.
Yeah.
They come with their diggity attitude around me. Like this a game. Come racing my government water every flicking day. Every day. They get water. See, they get all kind of playbook up around here, though.
But they don't use
them. They ain't gonna go pay their flicking water bill. Go pay your water bill. Go pay your bills. You all even pay no bill. You all just gonna save money. Save money and then spend the money to bring illegal fucking people in my country, right? That's what they doing, right? Take the money, send it on to go bring illegal fucking people in the country, man. Costing the case, man.
Well, I mean, sometimes you get passionate about these things now, because so I'd rather be passionate too. Sometimes you gotta pray to God and ask Him not to cause you the curse, you know?
Yeah, you know, yeah. But then sometimes the foolishness.
Yeah, we can't continue to carry the burden, man.
That's a burden. And it ain't like they stop coming. They still won't bring more coming. They would even tell themselves, don't come. You trying to bring freaking more coming.
What time do you, your children?
Yeah, what y'all trying to do that? Then when they come, they look at me. Oh, he thief. He don't like people, he rob people. They rob people, they don't like people. Who thiefing every fucking thing? Who doing all the thiefing? Them. They're getting pregnant every day. They're trying to get pregnant. So you can say, y'all get children now. Don't get pregnant if you can't take care of yourself. That's another shit. Why these man them pregnant and these women letting these man pregnant them? Why? Why are they opening their leg, letting man pregnant them for? You then can't take care of yourself. What's your-